What is up, guys? I'm Tyler Casey, and today I'm going to walk you through on how to make your own transitions and overlays in Adobe Premiere Pro. This is pretty simple to do. The first thing you're going to need to do is film your overlays. So I used my camera with a long lens and I was in a dark room. Then you're going to need a flashlight. I was using the one on my phone. And then you're just going to need something to put in front of your lens, whether it's a glass. I used a champagne flute. You could use a piece of plastic. You're going to put that in front of your lens and then use the flashlight like this to kind of get some reflections in the lens. Bonus tip, play around with your shutter speed to get some light wipes like I did here. So here I have some of my lens overlays. Let's go ahead and grab some of these. Those look really good. So really to get these to overlays to work is you just want to change that blending mode to screen. And just like that, we instantly have overlays, transitions, and we can do a lot with these. So let's go ahead and turn it back to normal. Let's come up here to the color panels. First thing I like to do is, let's add an S curve. Let's just make this a little bit crunchier so you can see the blacks get a little bit darker, and that's going to really help with the screen mode. So that's really going to help it, you know, just shine through a little bit more. I love boosting up the saturation. Another thing we can do is you can boost the saturation here if you want to get crazy, but we can also just play with the hue. So like, I feel like this green looks really cool. So now let's go ahead and change that blending mode to screen. And just like that, we have these transitions. If I hold Alt or Option on my keyboard, I can actually duplicate it. Then if I hit R, I can grab this right here. I can speed it up. And now we have a really fast, wipey transition. A bonus tip to get some extra texture, I actually played this footage back on my CRT TV for some more analog texture. And to do that, you just need a simple converter, HDMI to AV. Then you're gonna wanna go up here to Edit. You're gonna wanna go to Preferences. Then you're gonna go to Playback. Then you're gonna go ahead and select that for your playback. So here's what the CRT overlays look like. I could just go ahead and grab one of those. And let's go ahead and scale that down. And then if I just change that blending mode to screen, you can see we have a little bit more texture here. So I would bring that up. Crunch that as well. And of course, let's just boost that saturation. And we can have it that same green that we like. And now you can see we have the same transition, but it looks a little bit different. So if you have a CRT TV, this is a great way to just take it up a notch. And Adobe Premiere Pro makes it easy to use that as a playback device. You can export these out by themselves and use them in future projects as well. I hope you guys found this helpful. I'm Tyler Casey. I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks.